Okay, people are hearing the countdown and the Mayan calendar. And it's only 8 minutes, 39 seconds. Counting down. It is counting down. This is off of my Google TV Mayan calendar countdown. It is counting down, counting down. Seven minutes, 52 seconds, and counting. People, this is counting down big time. Counting down. If daybreak does not break, we're going to be in some serious trouble. Not really too serious. But it's not going to be very good. 3 days of darkness. 3 days of darkness. Remember that, people. If daybreak does not break. Here on the east coast of Florida. I mean the Mayan calendar is telling the truth. Six minutes and 23 seconds. It is counting, people. What's going to happen? I have no idea. Like I said, if daybreak does not break, you might have a little bit of a problem, but do not give in to fear, like little grandmother said. Do not give in to the fear, just relax and go through it the same. It's only going to be 3 days of darkness, but on the fourth day, there will be light of day. Then we'll have peace, love, and harmony with one, with nature, and everyone around us. Oh, I wonder if we still have YouTube in the fifth dimension. Hope so. That way we can broadcast all our love and our feelings to everybody throughout the internet. There was only 3 minutes and 43 seconds to count down. It's counting down quick, people. It is counting down quick. You can see my screen rate is trying to catch up with my camera. Now 2 minutes and 34 seconds. Like I said, in 2010, the year we made contact, something wonderful is going to happen. This morning, there's going to be a 3 days of darkness. 3 days of darkness. One minute and 53 seconds and counting down now. I'm sure little grandmother is up and waiting, and David Wilcott is up and waiting, Art Bell is up and waiting, George Noy is up and waiting. Everybody is up and waiting. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero, 58. 7. Now we got seconds. Almost. I'm sure David Wilcock and Dolores Cannon and George Noy and Art Bell and little grandmother is all watching right now, and probably wondering what's going to happen to themselves. David Wilcott is just only in the time. Okay, get ready. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, it went to zero. We are at 0 point. Now it's turning up. Counting up. It went to zero, now it's counting up. That's because it doesn't really happen until 12 afternoon time here. Well, people, I hope you enjoyed the countdown. Peace.